Good morning to all my dear kids. Hope you all are doing well. Kids, welcome in your maths class with a wonderful thought. Our today's thought is, be grateful in all the things. I repeat, be grateful in all the things. Kids, in our maths class, today we are going to learn about patterns. So everyone, take out theme book 2 and open page number 30. First, you have to mention here today's date. Patterns. Mrs. Scribbly wants you to circle the objects which comes next in the pattern. First, look at here. Here is carriage and then pear and then again carriage and then again pear. Now tell me which fruit will come next. Tell me fast. Yes, very good. Carrot will come next. And now look at here. Dog, cat. And what will come next? Yes, very good. Dog. So you have to circle dog. And in upper one, you have to circle carrot. Okay? And next, see? Orchid, rose. And what will come next? Yes, very good. Orchid. So you have to circle that orchid. Okay? Now, do your work with the help of your special friend, Miss Scribbly. Okay? And take pic, send in response group. Bye-bye, kids. Have a nice day.